talking about. It never occurred to you that picking girls solely on their looks may not be the best way to go about it.
But one man is about to get a whole perspective.
Howarson, I'm going to do you a great favor.
Really?
From this moment on, whenever you meet someone in the future, we're only going to see you interview you.
What are you doing?
I am rescuing you.
From what?
From what?
This far,
I gave him the ability to see the inner beauty of their heart, their soul.
He hypnotized you. You're saying that all the pretty girls I've met lately aren't really pretty.
Callie Larson is dating a vision only he can see.
There she is. There's Rosemary.
Where?
Right there. Is she behind the rhino?
20th Century Fox presents.
Haven't you heard the phrase, the beauty is in the eye of the beholder?
The song, Who Let the Dogs Out?
Gwyneth Paltrow.
Ow.
Jack Black.
Are you okay?
Brian, please.
Jason Alexander.
I don't want anything to do with you, you little warthog.
Shh. You had me and get lost.
In the comedy of gigantic proportions.
What in the... You want to see a splash? I'm going to show you a splash. Ready?
Billy, stay over here to the left.
Shallow Hal.
Billy?
Billy!
My name is Dr. Conrad. I'm a psychiatrist.
She's been in and out of institutions for 10 years.
I know that you were in a lot of pain.
20 different hospitalizations. Nathan, she needs you.
Because nobody's in this place without a reason.
You want what they want, don't you?
What who wants?
How are you today?
I was working.
That's gonna cost you. One hug, two kisses.
Two kisses?
One kiss.
Jesse, come on, let's join the downhill racer.
I heard that.
Honey, you were dreaming. I didn't say anything. Good morning.
You think she's still sleeping?
I don't know.
Jesse, come on. Breakfast is getting cold. She knows better to go outside without asking us, doesn't she?
Jesse, get in here right now.
What's your worst fear, Nathan?
Who is this?
We have your daughter. I want something from your patient. She has a 6-digit number locked away in her troubled mind. I need that number. You need your daughter back.
No.
Pick up your wife before she breaks the other leg. I can see you. I like the view. Wherever you go, you will be watched. I can hear you. Rule number one, don't say a word. Now, tell me you understand.
I need you to help me.
No, please.
You can't just flick a switch in the girl's head.
The answer's right in front of you.
I will get you the number.
Just get her back.
Gotta get rather close.
Rule number one, no more clapping.
Be brave again, Nathan.
Rule number two, no more phone. Is it a telephone number?
No.
Is it a code?
You want what they want.
Is it a place?
No.
Your father lets both down.
They're gonna kill her.
What is it?
Gilly. He thinks he's met his soulmate.
We just saved some for the honeymoon.
What are you saying, Gilly?
Unfortunately, as it turns out,
your mother's name is Maldine Wingfield.
She's also his sister.
Sweet Lord, she's your sister.
What are the odds on that?
This can't be happening.
Bye, Gilly.
I don't know if I can live without her.
But the producers of There's Something About Mary.
She is not his sister!
Oh my God. The ring.
You are the sick man!
The film critics call an outrageously funny comedy.
souls have lived here forever.
Well, bud, what you think of that?
But one of them has gone to a better place. But now, three generations of family have come together.
Are you in there? Can you hear me?
To pay their respects.
It's best to remember the happier times.
Well, they were few and far between.
And say their final farewells.
How come Daddy got on the dancing shoes?
Well, bud, they got you painted up like a $2 hole.
Fox Searchlight Pictures presents...
Let's go bury the man. Let's just go bury the man.
The best movie of its kind since Soul Food. LL Cool J. Jada Pinkett Smith, Vivica A. Fox, Loretta Devine, Anthony Anderson, Tony Braxton, Sandra the Entertainer, Darius McCrary, and Whoopi Goldberg.
Don't take me now!
Kingdom Come, now available on video and DVD.
Nothing else but baseball and Hank Greenberg.
I wanted to be Hank Greenberg, I suppose, and I couldn't be Hank Greenberg, so the word in Yiddish is kvel. I just loved being part of a group that idolized Hank.
Five winner of the American League's most valuable player award, Silver Hank.
I can recall bigoted people yelling, "Hey, you kite, you're not supposed to be able to play ball."
I found that it was a sport to make me do better.
The most talked about movie of the year is here.
I believe you were expecting me.
Says you've never seen anything like it.
Love is a many splendid things.